Sudoku puzzles are so hard.
House that's just me and you, apparently. Ben. No. Ha, you blinked. Now you owe me a blowjob.
Are you gay or something?
Maybe. I don't know, are you?
Well, there's only one way to find out.
Is anyone else here starving their balls off?
Hey!
Sorry, is anyone else here starving their balls and or vagina off?
My vagina is pretty hungry, actually.
Yeah, my left testicle.
Shut up. Yeah, why don't you just shut up already? God! Yap, yap, yap. That's all you do. One, you're a girl. Girls don't talk. And two, you don't have testicles, you dumb idiot.
Yeah, you know what? You're just a big dummy doo-doo head dummy. Why don't you get out?
Good thing she left. No. Because if my balls are hungry,
and my female reproductive organs are hungry,
then you know what time it is. It's snack time!
Snack time!
Okay, snack time commencement, begin! Snack time! Snack time! Snack time! Snack time! Commencement! Snack time! So what do you think we should have to eat? Maybe something delicious? What about maybe something tasty? Or even something delicious.
Oh, God. You know, Thomas, it's just, at this point in my life, it doesn't work for me. I want to throw that out there, I'm being honest. Delicious is just, it's not what I'm about. It's not me. And I feel that if I do delicious, I wouldn't be being true to myself. So, I don't know how to tell you this, but I can't do it. I hope we can still be friends. Is that feasible?
Yeah, I understand.
Well, okay then. Yeah. I don't see what the problem is. Can we have some snack time?
Woo!
Yeah, you got it, buddy.
Could you just excuse me?
Yeah, I guess I'll start getting snacks, maybe? Thomas?
Thank you. when your day is long and the night is yours alone, when you're sure you've had enough of this life. Yourself go. Cause everybody cries, everybody hurts sometimes. Sometimes everything is wrong.
So what should we have?
Oh, I don't know. Let's check my cookbook. Oh, I know. How about fish? Fish. Fish. Doesn't that sound delicious?
Yeah. Ooh, what about calamari?
Calamari!
Yeah, I know. Squid. Let's do it.
Let's do it. We hope you all join us in a little calamari making today. For all of those who've never made calamari, here's a list of the ingredients. 1, a bag of flour. 2, 60 dozen eggs. 3, About 18 pine cones. You don't have to do 18, but that's about, I'd say that's the most important number. 4, we're gonna need some real Japanese flesh. Now that's really important. That's what gives the calamari its flavor. It's real, it's real seafood flavor, if you know what I'm saying. 5, least important, you're gonna need some squid, but that's the least important ingredient. And then the last, you're gonna need about 6 or 7 more dozen eggs. But that, I don't know, you might need that, depends on how many people you're serving. You know what I mean. Okay, so I'm gonna go get the ingredients for all those kikey bitches who don't wanna join me getting the ingredients. Here's a short film that you all can watch.
Everybody's crazy. Papa goes the weasel. Everybody knows the weasel blows. But popcorn, she pops real good. I eat popcorn. Everybody eats popcorn. She tastes real nice. Get yourself some now at our refreshment stand.